She's new, yeah, they blue. And I ain't stepping in no club without my crew. What then? I'm a hoe. All my niggas valid, they some loose.
Screw.
Everybody around me up a dude. Look, baby, your boyfriend been broke, that ain't nothing new.
That ain't nothing new.
He don't know about Gucci, Da Vinci, that part of that 50, that Louis.
Nah.
He don't know about spending a few racks and then make it right back in the morning.
And
he remind me of Sebastian, cause that nigga corny.
Corny.
I ain't never popped up perky, how about you?
Oh, shorty.
Let get a hotel room, see what it do. I was trying to squeeze all of her bubba, she like, these ain't for you.
Huh?
Unless you show the money, I probably can see what I can do.
Bitch, you got money in here.
Bitch.
Say you broke, baby, what is you here for?
Huh?
I used to lay my life up on the line, blow the nine and I roll up the window. I was shooting at niggas that 6'4". I guess they performing, they get low.
Huh?
Spaz told me they low and I was like 10-4. Now niggas doing a limbo. Fuck with niggas, cause they fuck.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Jay the Great, coming back at y'all with another video, man. Now, if y'all haven't already, make sure y'all go check out my last video. It was also a shooting bill, a good shooting bill. And this is the second one. Now, this one is basically, I'm going more of a pure shot creator type bill, but that can shoot, like, really, really good from three. Yeah, let's get right into it. What you want to pick is the shooting one, this one. You see shooting 95, 95, 95, and 94. This is the one you want to go to. Then you want to pick agility. And here we go right here. You probably want to max all these out. Yeah, you want to max all these out. 3-point go all the way to a 95. That shit is gonna be godly. And it's good so you can have 30 shooting badges. This is the best build, y'all. Probably want to leave that alone, maybe. I don't know. You don't want too many, though. You don't want too many. So, yeah, here you go, right here, y'all. This is the best. And the reason why I say this is the best because he's going to be able to fade. And he's gonna be able to shoot threes. Now, who can guard that? And with the screens this year, it's definitely that. So, I would make him like slight. I feel like slight, he's like a KD type. So 6'2", we're gonna go with 6'2". No, actually we're gonna go with 6'3". Yeah, 6'3". Yeah, we're gonna go with 6'3". We're gonna make him the least weight. I want him to be as quick as possible. And the wingspan is gonna be 75 exactly. Okay, 75 exactly. Cause I want him to be able to fade. So this pretty much wraps up the video right here. As y'all can see, y'all just seen everything. If y'all didn't, just rewind the video. And you really don't need spot up shooter because you already have a 95-3, so that would be pointless. So the obvious choice would be shot creator. And yeah, really don't matter. I'll put that on Relentless Finisher. Okay. Now here go the real badges, the 20 badges. So this is what you want to put. You want to put Catch and Shoot on Gold. You don't want to put every badge on Hall of Fame. You want to put this on Hall of Fame. You want to put Grand Machine on Silver. You want to put Quick Withdraw on Gold. You want to put Volume Shoot on Bronze. You want to put Tireless Shoot on Hall of Fame. You want to put Steady Shooter on Hall of Fame. And you want Deep Range Deadeye on Hall of Fame. So, hold on, let's see what else we gonna use this. Oh, range extender, Hall of Fame, cause that's your limitless range. And we're gonna put corner specialist. Playmaker, we're gonna put Ankle Breaker, Silver, but you can change that if you want. Actually, I'm gonna put that fucking gold because I like it. I want it gold. We're gonna put Quick First Step on Silver, we're gonna put Space Creator on gold, and we're gonna put Tight Handles on gold. And that's about it for the video. If y'all enjoyed this video, y'all make sure y'all leave a thumbs up and y'all comment and go check out my last video, like I said at the beginning of the video, man. But yeah, it's your boy Jay the Great, and I'll catch y'all in the next video, man. Ain't no acting when I'm on a mission.